actual food production in the United States. Because the machinery is recalcitrant and annoying. But if you look at the plant, there's the reason that they did do it. You'll see there's stuff that's fairly ripe and stuff that's still green. And the stuff that's ripe will eventually get so ripe that the seeds will fall out of the head, while the other stuff is just getting ready to thrash. And so that's the reason you bind it and leave it in the field, is so that even though it doesn't all ripen at the same time, whenever you gather it to thrash, it will all be ripe.